Hello everyone, my name is Fania Nindya from Education Administration Office 2019 State University of Jakarta. So, in this video, I will tell you about Madrid to cut traffic as pollution rise and Bali get new policy. For the first time ever, Madrid has imposed traffic registration because of rising air pollution. Madrid site on Wednesday are perfectly owned car with even number registration plates with banned from the Spanish capital roads on Thursday to curb rising air pollution. The move follows a dry, sunny stretch of winter with high levels of nitrogen oxide, a poisonous gas which can cause respiratory problems such as asthma, soaring above Europe Union set limits. The restriction could alternate between odd and even number flats for as long as high level of contamination persists, the city government said. Applicable restriction for Friday will be announced by midday on Thursday. Madrid has been later than other European cities in applying anti-pollution measures. London introduced a cognition change more than 10 years ago, while Paris has taken steps to first tiny some of its center roads. Next to another report, former high-ranking official at the National Counter-Terrorist Agency BNPT, Inspector General Petrus Reynangkulos, has been appointed as the new Bali police chief, where he has promised to intensify measures to secure the racial island from traditional crime. "I will set up a special team to protect Bali from transnational crimes such as terrorism, human trafficking, narcotic, and cybercrime," Fetus told the press on the sidelines of his inauguration at the National Police Headquarters in Jakarta on Wednesday. The former BNPT Deputy for International Relations was stopped short when asked about details to the plan, but ensured that the national police aim to decentralize procedure in dealing with transnational crime in order to allow regional police officials to immediately arrest individuals suspect of such crime. In addition to Petrus, National Police Chief General Tito Karnavian also inaugurated 8 other police officials, including former West Papua Police Chief Brigadier General Roy Kulumawa, who has been appointed as the new chief of the National Police Traffic Corps, Korlantas. The new appointments are part of the police's rotation policy, which aims to frequently bring in the new face to the institution. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Bye!